Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Friends, as you see, this is Dell EMC PowerEdge R44 server and the system has CMOS battery failure issue. See the screen, a warning message appears. A CMOS battery loss is detected, resulting in an invalid BIOS configuration. Go to the system setup to configure system settings, system time and date. If you get CMOS battery failure issue in your Dell server, you can easily reboot your system from the legacy option or BIOS mode. Now to reboot the system normally, you have to go to the BIOS. Now press F2 to enter into the BIOS settings. Now in the system setup, you have to click on the system BIOS. And now you have to click on boot settings. And you will find two boot methods. One is BIOS and another is UEFI. By default it is UEFI. Now you have to change the boot method to BIOS. If there is legacy option, just select legacy option. Otherwise select BIOS option. And then you have to click on exit button. Then click yes to save the changes. Now click OK button. Now you have to click either exit button or finish button and then click yes button. Your server will be restarted and you have to wait till you get the login screen.